for Slepkovsky into the skates of Tavares, driving it in. Oh, what a call, and a stop by Bennington. 2-on-1 for the Blues the other way. It's Shen going to the net, pass across, and scores! Jordan Bennington, the big stop at one end of the ice, and Brandon Sud finishes it.
And he's a little late getting back. That creates the 2-on-1. Shen looking, you know he's going to get it across, goes to the backhand to do it. Sod stops at that back post and was not to be denied. Excellent work on the 2-on-1. Shen goes forehand, backhand. That opens up the lane to get it across to Sod. And Sod is right there to get it past.
My goodness, Doug Armstrong's going to look up and say, what is going on here with all the injuries they've sustained lately?
Here's Dadanov for Evans. Cross ice feed to Armia. Joel Armia. Curly in the corner with it. Armia's got a little room.
Later, Armia in the zone. Neighbors wipes out here, and now Armia's lost. Neighbors can't recover in time. So Armia recognizes that, goes right to the net. He'll curl here. There goes Neighbors, and there goes Armia.
Nick Suzuki will feed it up to Cole Caulfield. Caulfield to the net. Stop by Slepkovsky knocked it free. And Jacki knocked down Pitlick. Tyler Pitlick back to his feet. He's got the puck in front. Torchenko scores! Alexei Torchenko with his first goal since October 31st, and he puts the Blues back out front. It's 2-1.
And has a good junior career in Guelph. Here he goes into the forecheck right away. That's what creates the havoc for this shift. And then Jacki tries a soft play to the middle of the ice when he had the boards open. Once that gets picked off, Torchenko, strong on the puck, goes to the front of the net and lifts it upstairs. And there's Anderson, can't get that soft pass from Jacki. Torchenko takes it in the forehand, exchanges it to the backhand, and goes up top. Good quick puck movement there to get it across.
Josh Anderson reaches in with a stick. He takes it away from Falk. Goes to the net. Goal, and he draws a penalty. Over to Doc. Dvorak with it. Dvorak for Doc. Hands it off for Drouin. Jonathan Drouin. Side of the net. Dvorak and Suzuki with a great chance, and Bennington slides across to make the save. Kirby Doc on it. Doc for Drouin. Jonathan Drouin hands it off. Kirby Doc. Down and passes it. He reached back with his stick and got a piece of Caulfield's shot with a paddle. Caulfield for Kirby Doc over to Nick Suzuki. Suzuki down to Dvorak. Back for Suzuki. 32 seconds to go on the power play. Here's Doc. Ties it.
Of course, Suzuki hits the post, and now Suzuki has a good look here. The bumper Kirby Doc slides out, gets in a one-time position, and places it perfectly off the post to beat Bennington. Good scanning of the ice here by Suzuki. He draws two defenders. The lane opens up.
Canadiens trying to get their seven-game winless streak snapped here tonight. To Cole Caulfield. He'll dump it in. Bennington out of the net. Plays it around the boards. Kirby Doc out of the way. Shen can't get it by. Suzuki. Number 50 in his career for Cole Caulfield.
Parts, you're a former goalie, and you know how important it is to stop those rims behind the net and then distribute them properly. When Bennington can't do that and he goes up to the strong side, the puck's turned over and immediately gets back to the interior. We've been talking about that all game long. And when it does so, Caulfield is there to bury it. He's the last guy in Montreal you want to see with that much time in front of the net. But a good job here by Montreal to get him the forecheck, just a fortuitous bounce.
Torchenko. It's the breaks. Dumps it off back of the net for Tyler Pitlick. He'll leave it. Alexandrov tried to get it in front. Comes back to Rosenshot. Wide open side of the net, and he scores. Nikita Alexandrov with his first NHL goal. And he's tied the game at three.
Goal for Montreal in the second period. He makes amends for that. Good job getting it to the front of the net, but when it goes all the way back to the point, Alexandrov just stays net side and waits for it. And it comes right to him. Into the back of the net it goes. Man, it's a 3-3 game here. And up to this point, it's been a pretty tidy defensive game for Montreal.
Here's Shen for Thomas. 20 seconds to go on the power play. Thomas, little back pass for Justin Falk, who will skate it in. Falk tried to get it in front. They do, and they score. Pavel Buchnevich on the doorstep. Snaps it home, and the Blues get their lead back.
Not only the first line here for St. Louis, but also their first power play, thanks to the injuries to Tarasenko and O'Reilly. Get that two net front presence. Shen slips to the side of the net. He becomes an option, and as the puck slips out to the middle to Buchnevich, he releases it in a hurry. And it goes off the stick of Edmondson, ends up right on the tape. Watch his pass out to the front. Edmondson is there, it goes off of his stick, and that's what sends it back to Buchnevich.
Joel Edmondson will take off with it. He's going to lead the rush. Edmondson feeds it across. Down and off. Holds on. Around the net. And caught up. Post. Armia swings. Armia. Tie game again.
This is tremendous. What great entertainment here in this third period of play. And the one shot you thought for sure was in by Evans, but then...
Mikula up onto the wing. Josh Levo will force it out at center. Canadians get it back. It's Jonathan Drouin trying to get it over Anderson. He's got it himself. Josh Anderson puts it home. Canadians get the lead back. It's 5-4.
Dream, but surely entertaining. Jonathan Drouin tries to get this pass across, but it doesn't happen. It gets blocked by the stick of Santini and ends up right back on Drouin's stick. So he continues to move forward with it. And a great job here by Anderson. He was not leaving. He stopped right at the net. He out-duels Levo. The puck comes right to him, and at the very last second, he tucks it in. Drouin might have thought that he had it. He looked at Anderson, and Anderson said, I'll take the first parade lap to the bench. Thank you very much.
Robert Thomas back in front. Back coverage. 8 seconds left. Here's Shen. One last push for the Blues. Pass across to Dolan.